And just a year after leading the Tampa Bay Bucs to a Super Bowl title, Bruce Arians is retiring as head coach and is immediately replaced by defensive coordinator Todd Bowles. Bowles, who was head coach of the Jets for four seasons, becomes the NFL's sixth active minority head coach. And